Bahamut has fallen. The final test is upon us. The judges shall rule us no more. Main cannon on the Alexander.
This is Judge Magister Gabon. All forces cease fire. I repeat, all units of the Arcadian army, hold your fire.
The battle is over. As of this moment, we have signed a ceasefire with the Shelia Benargan Delmasca, the Royal Majesty.
Attention, this is Larsa Farinus Solidor.
My brother Vane has died with honor in battle. The Imperial fleet is now under my command.
Sir, your orders, sir.
This is Ashelia Delmasca.
The Lady Ash, thank the God you live.
I confirm what Judge Magister Gabranth and Larsa Solidor have said here.
Please stand down your attack. The war is over. Ivalice looks to the horizon.
A new day has dawned. We are free. Bahamut!
A message from the Alexander.
Take it,
sir.
This is Judge Sargamas, captain of the Alexander, flagship of the 12th Damascan fleet of the Arcadian army.
I address all ships in Rabanaster's airspace. The Bahamut must not be allowed to fall on the city of Rabanaster.
We are preparing to ram her. Do not interfere.
Madness.
Should she fall, the paling will not hold,
and all Rabanaster will be obliterated. All ships, concentrate your fire on the Alexander's remains once Bahamut is clear of the city.
Hasty, Bay. I think it's a little early to be throwing away our lives just yet.
Balthier? Wait! Balthier, where are you?
Oh, Vaughn. Sounds like you made it out okay. The Strahl's a fine airship, eh?
What does he think he's doing? Balthier!
Marquis, stop that fool judge on the Alexander for me, would you? Just getting somewhere with these gloss air rings. Almost done. Don't want him ramming me before I fix them, do we?
Balthier, do you understand exactly what it is you're doing?
Princess! No need to worry. I hope you haven't forgotten my role in this little story. I'm the leading man. You know what they say about the leading man? He never dies. Let's fly! Fran, power to the gloss air rings. Fran? Everything around here.
Listen to me, Balthier. Get out of Bahamut immediately.
Please, Balthier. You mustn't die.
Please, Balthier. Come back.
I'd say you're in more of a supporting role.
Fran, please. The Strahl's in your hands. You'd better take care of her, you hear? If there's one scratch on her when I get back.
Roger that. We'll be waiting for you.
Balthier! Say my love is all you need to see you through. But I know these words are not quite true.
It's hard to believe a year has passed so quickly. Ravenaster is finally back to the way it was, like when my parents were still alive. We've lost so much, but I think it's important to put the past behind us and keep our eyes on the road ahead. Is next month. She grows farther and farther away from us, but I guess that's how it has to be. She is queen now, after all. I am looking forward to seeing you at the ceremony.
You called, my lord.
I know he went with you to Arcades to further the cause of peace in Ivalice, but still, I hope he comes back to Ravenaster and Ash soon. She has to keep up appearances now, so she would never say it, but I think she misses him.
Lose Lhasa, and we lose the Empire. Protect him. I would entrust him to no other's care.
I will keep him from harm. I promise you, for the Empire and for Damascus.
Your words, Pomeri's brother. Sorry to leave you.
As time goes by, I know you'll see less of me.
I haven't told you the most important part. Vaughn and I had been taking care of the straw, but it was stolen. We had just finished having her tuned up, too. Her back, there's not much we can do about it, is there? There's still plenty of time before the coronation, so Vaughn's going to pay the two of them a visit. You should see him. He can hardly wait. I'll be going too, of course. Every good sky pirate needs a partner, right?